伦比亚大学，八所常春藤盟校之一，成立于1754年，前身为国王学院，是美国最古老的学院之一。哥伦比亚大学也是最早接受中国留学生的美国大学之一，著名学者胡适、著名主持人杨澜都毕业于哥大哦。但是一提到哥大，最有名的当属哥大的守护神智慧女神像啦。本期的故事由此开始，小朋友们，我们一起出发吧。
Today, I'm at Columbia University in New York City. I need to find some things related to wisdom.
哥伦比亚大学校训即借着你的光，我们得见光明，体现着哥大人对知识的渴望和智慧的崇拜。因此 ,Jenna 需要找到校园中的智慧的象征，才能了解哥大的历史和故事，获得智慧徽章。在这里 ,Jenna 将获得第一条线索。
Wow! First, I need to find a crazy robot.
为了找到智慧徽章， Jenna 需要前往哥大校园中三处象征智慧的地方，收集三条通关密语。根据第一条线索提示， Jenna 首先将寻找疯狂机器人，领取第一条通关密语。机器人一定在机器人实验室中。小朋友们，我们快来帮助 Jenna 找到机器人实验室吧。
The robot must be in here.
哥大机器人实验室是全球闻名的机器人实验室，研究人员们从未停止过对世界前沿科技的追求，这里处处体现着人类的科学智慧。机器人之父约瑟夫·恩格尔伯格就曾就读于此，他发明了世界上第一台机器人哦。Jenna 在这里将得到关于智慧的什么线索呢？快来看看吧。
I need to meet an engineering student here at Columbia University. His name is Steven. I think he's in here. Hello.
Hello.
I'm looking for Steven.
Hi, I'm Steven.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Let's go inside. And what can you tell us about this robot?
So this robot belongs to the Baxter company.And it's a humanoid robot, and we can program it to allow it to do some manipulation assignments.
So this robot's name is Baxter. He looks like a person. He has two big red arms, and he can pick up and put down different things.
机器人可以帮助人们做很多事情，比如家用机器人可以帮助我们扫地。农业机器人可以帮助农民伯伯播种，哥大最新问世的人造肌肉竟然可以让机器人像人类一样灵活。
I found the crazy robot. Next, I need to find a hungry lion. That sounds kind of scary. Where is this hungry lion? I hope he doesn't find me first.
Jenna 前往哥大吉祥物雕像学者狮。学者狮不仅是智慧的象征，瘦骨嶙峋的造型还寓意着每位哥大学子都应像饥饿的狮子，像扑向猎物一般的扑向知识。因此在这里， Jenna 会不会找到第二条通关密语呢？
There it is!Oh, it's not a real lion. It's a statue.
We can see this giant stone is a new era Gerda's symbol, called the Teacher's Stone, representing students' unlimited wisdom.
Have you seen the show Tom and Jerry? The company that made that show is called Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer.And the owner of that company went to Columbia University. So, he chose a lion to show at the beginning of every episode. Now when you see the lion before Tom and Jerry, you can remember this lion. Okay, I've found the hungry lion. Now I need to find the mysterious dove.
现在 Jenna 将去往国际与公共事务学院，找到神秘鸽子的线索。 那里会不会隐藏着最后一条关于智慧的通关密语呢？
Oh, hi. Are you a student here?
Yes.
Oh, I need to find a mysterious dove. Can you help me?
Yeah, sure. Follow me.
Great.
I think we can find it in this building.
Oh, the International Affairs building.
Yes. This is the School of International Affairs, and I'm a student here. My name's Amy, by the way.
Oh, hi, Amy. I'm Jenna.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. So, your major must be International Affairs.
That's right.
Why did you choose that major?
Well, actually, when I was little, I was not a fan of politics or international affairs. But when I was 15 years old, I joined a voluntary project, whichmake me come to some kind of rural areas in China where I see some poverty issues and educational issues. And also, from the news, I saw a lot of places at war. I thought maybe I could do something to help these people out. So that's why I chose this major. I think it's amazing.
That's a really great reason to choose a major.
Yeah.
I hope that you're successful when you graduate.
Thank you.
成立于1946年的哥伦比亚大学国际与公共事务学院是世界上最负盛名的国际关系学院之一。如今国际形势复杂多变，战争不断，战争是用暴力解决问题，而国际关系学院通过谈判等智慧的方式让世界重归和平。 Jenna 现在将要在这里学到一个有关于和平的手势，小朋友们和 Jenna 一起做吧。
So, where's the dove?
Okay, since you are looking for the mysterious dove, you have to do one gesture with me first.
Okay.
Can you do like this? Do you know what it means? It means peace.
Peace.
Yes, this is peace in the sign language.
Oh, okay. Peace.
Okay, now you found your mysterious dove, which symbolizes peace. So now I'll give you your last proverb. No, you cannot say it right now. You have to take it to the alma mater, and someone's waiting for you out there.
Great, thank you so much. Found all three proverbs. Now I can get the Medal of Wisdom.
接下来 ，Jenna 需要去往智慧女神像，就能成功拿到哥大的智慧徽章啦！赶快出发吧
！Wow, the library is really beautiful here.
智慧女神雕像背后的罗氏纪念图书馆就是哥大最早的图书馆了。它建于1897年，曾被评为美国最美建筑。如今这里成为学校的行政中心和演讲厅，每年著名的普利策新闻奖便是在这里产生哦。无数政客名人均在这里发表过代表智慧的演讲。
Hi, are you Jenna?
Yes.
I'm Peter. I'm alumni of Columbia University. I'm glad that you already got three proverbs. Can you show us?
Sure.Don't put all your eggs in one basket. Experience is the best teacher. Rome was not built in a day.
Here's the Medal of Wisdom for you.
Thank you. I got it. Wow, the Medal of Wisdom. Now we can go to the next school.
Don't put all your eggs in one basket.这告诉我们不要把所有希望寄托在一件事上，这是一种变通的智慧。 Experience is the best teacher， 告诉我们经验是最好的老师，这是积累的智慧。 Rome was not built in a day， 告诉我们任何一件事的成功都需要我们不断的努力，这是一种坚持的智慧。小朋友们，大家记住了吗？